Hello and welcome to 5 Minutes with Tejas Bhandari. Today we have with us Professor Swapnil Narke. He is a digital marketing faculty in a reputed institution. He has been in the digital industry for more than 6 years. So he is going to give us some insights about digital marketing.
Hi Tejas, first of all thank you so much for having me on your show and giving me an opportunity to talk about digital marketing. So there is a saying that fish where the fishes are. So in terms of digital marketing, advertise your product or services where your exact customer or target audience is. And this is possible in terms of digital marketing. There is another saying that half of the advertisement is waste, but you don't know which half is the waste. But again, in terms of digital marketing, this is exactly possible that which ads are working and which ads are not working. So these are the advantages of digital marketing where you can exactly target your audience and get maximum business out of it.
Sir, can you please tell us what exactly is digital marketing?
So basically, digital marketing is promotion of your product and services by using electronic means or digitally, especially using internet.
Now, many businesses are shifting from traditional marketing to digital marketing. So what are its advantages?
The first advantage of digital marketing is that this is really cost effective. I have worked into the media for 7-8 years and I know how much TV, radio, newspaper cost. And compared to that, digital marketing is really affordable or really cost effective. Second advantage is measurement. So in traditional marketing, it is really difficult to measure the results. But in digital marketing, you can actually measure the results. You can calculate the ROI. So another advantage is target audience. So in digital marketing, you can reach your exact target audience. You can segregate them according to their interest or demographic or industries. So these are the advantages of digital marketing.
If there are so many advantages, there must be loads of job openings for this new field. So please enlighten us about the same.
Of course, first and the foremost, you can do a digital marketer job. So you can work in a company as a digital marketer. Again, in the company, there are so many different designations on which you can work, like digital marketer or a SEO executive or a SEO manager or social media manager or a AdWords manager, email marketing specialist. So there are so many opportunities in digital marketing where you can work for a company. Second is freelancing. So especially if you are a social media specialist and if you have a very good experience of handling social media, you can handle a social media for so many brands. If you are good with Facebook ad, Google ads, you can again take a advertisement project and generate revenue for these brands. Third is starting an advertisement agency or a small startup or a small company. So there are so many small and medium brands who are looking for digital marketing services. Fourth career you can do as an affiliate marketer. So there are so many opportunities for affiliate marketer nowadays. You can start your own YouTube channel or you can start your own blog and then start selling a product and then you can get commission on that revenue generated by your website. Next option will be online training or online teaching. So if you are very good with the teaching skills or teaching is your passion, then definitely this will be the biggest opportunity in India by 2025.
It's really interesting that there are loads of career opportunities for digital marketing. But those who wish to learn about it, from where should we learn?
So there are 4-5 ways through which you can learn digital marketing. First is classroom training. You can enroll to the class and go to the classroom and have a proper training of digital marketing. Second is on-job training. So if you get a chance to go directly and have a job of a digital marketer and then learn on-job the nuances of digital marketing. So this can be a good opportunity if you get. Then third is online training. So there are online courses available where you can learn. So there are some free courses available and also there are some paid courses available. Fourth is you can get a mentor and learn from him, take guidance from him. And of course, you can go and learn from YouTube. So there are so many experts and so many videos available on YouTube from where you can learn free of cost. So Tejas, thank you so much again for having me on your show and giving me an opportunity to interact with your YouTube family. Best luck for your YouTube channel and again, friends, very best luck to your digital marketing career. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir, for guiding on this topic. I am sure it was enlightening for many people who got to know about this subject, which is going to be the next big thing. Or shall I say, it already is. To all my viewers, There is no age limit for learning digital marketing. If you are interested to know more about it, you can check it on Swapnil Sir's channel. I am mentioning the link in the description box below. And if you like this episode, please write it in the comments. Thank you.